You can fold them in into a book. If something is too busy, it always helps to break it down. So I'm gonna cut off the edges. One method that I use for books is just folding. So you could fold it in half and then fold it again and then fold it again. And then the center piece from here. Somebody have a knife? Or I can even do it with my thumb. Thanks. I'm not destroying it.
We call that, I make that in school, we call it the star bubble.
What?
Oh,
I've never seen that. Really? No, this isn't really the star bubble.
Oh, no, it's not. I see it right there. Right. It's, yeah, I make them for sketching, but it's not.
Yeah,
it's a different thing.
Yeah. I'm doing it unevenly because that's the way I like to work. You might want to be a little more precise.
Oh, wow.
So now you have something to work with.